The former chairman of the Stanford Democratic Party turning himself in on voter fraud charges. News 12 Connecticut's Mark Sudol is at the Stanford Police Department. And Mark, John Malazzi is facing several charges.
Well, Marissa, he's charged with 14 counts of false statements in an absentee ballot and also 14 counts of forgery, second degree. 60-year-old Malazzi turned himself in this morning here at the police department, walking with his attorney, Stephen Seeger. The state filed the warrant today after complaints from the State Elections Enforcement Commission that someone who was recorded as voting by absentee ballot showed up at the polls for the 2015 city election. Now, no major races were up for grabs then. Mayor David Martin released a statement today saying he hopes the charges aren't true, but, quote, hopes these charges will lead to renewed faith in our society's belief in democracy and justice. M. Lazzi posted a $50,000 bond and was released. He's due in court on February 11th. State's Attorney Richard Colangelo was not available today for comment. In Stanford, Mark Sudol.